Price, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Down the rabbit hole. Oh, Yuri, Delta Force, and Task Force 141. This is what I'm freaking talking about.
Ready?
Oh, we got Price, Sandman, Grinch, Truck, and Yuri. Sick.
Top off your rifles.
M4A1 ACOG and a G36C red dot sights. I like the M4. Of course we stay in an elevator.
Status! I'm good! We're clear! Heads up!
I'll let you do the shooting for a minute. Following Price like always. Oh no, I still need night vision. Oh, never mind. Oh, there's another dude with a rocket launcher there. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this G36C. It's what I'll keep with it because it gives so much ammo. But I'm not a huge fan of the gun.
Truck, you're up. On it.
Okay, hold up. Why do they have a fallout door? Breach. Man, these freaking grenades, man.
We're gonna need another way out of here. Stairwell, left side, let's go.
I feel like a door is about to explode in.
Overlord, this is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
God, get out of the way, Bryce. This is a freaking sick assault right here. Stick to the M4 for now. Where's that RPG guy at?
Viper 6, we're moving to the construction yard. Watch your fire.
Copy that, 01. Next area.
Roger, I see him.
Using the Predator missile a lot more, or something. I feel like I should have been, probably.
Overlord, we're in, approaching the target now. Yuri, take care of the door.
Breach. Oh, yes. M4 breach.
Wait, it's the door.
Metal 01, what is your status?
That's still good.
Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You trying to say something?
You said they took her father deeper into the mine.
And that's where we're going. Come on.
Thank you. rescue the Russian president. My God, this is freaking ridiculous. Ventilation shaft or something, or what? Or we just gonna blow through the top? Oh, breach from the roof! No way. Just hopefully we don't collapse on top of the president. Oh, I freaking headshotted that dude on the way down.
The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV. She's alive. What the hell? Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now en route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
We'll be here in 30 seconds.
Start chucking grenades. At this point, dude, just go.
President secure. Hang in there, I got you. Price, you gotta go. Make sure the president gets out. Don't even think about it, Mike. We're in this together. Grab your RPG. Truck, cover the right side. You better be right behind me.
I can hardly see where I'm shooting at. Shine of Pride, covering fire. No, not Sandman. Don't freaking tell me. It better be getting on this freaking plane with us, or Hilo with us. Bro, no. Delta Force, you absolute mad lads. Oh no. RIP.
reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader, Vladimir Makarov,